Oh, there we go. We're live. We're good now. We're good now, everybody. Don't panic. Whatever you do, don't panic. Jesus. Okay, create character. Let's do this. Oh, Jesus. Should I make my character a girl or a guy?
I don't know. Flip a coin.
Oh god, I don't have any coins. Why the hell do I not have any small change when I need it?
Oh, I'm not mod anymore, apparently.
Really? You aren't?
No.
Give me a second.
I can, however, post cool cats.
There you go, I made you a moderator. I don't know what the hell happened.
You can now post cool cats as moderator.
Okay, I'm going to flip an SD card to decide this.
Those are weighted.
That was me flipping my controller, apparently.
Oh.
Again. Label side up guy. Non-label side up girl.
Wow, sexist.
Label side up. Guy. Jesus. Oh god, what the hell is this character creator?
It's amazing.
Jeez. Are you getting any sound, or is there just not sound on the front page, I guess?
I don't think there's sound on the front.
Okay, enter world.
Which is great. Are we going? We're doing
yep.
It.
Yep.
Cool. Alright. Damn, bub. How do we control our characters? Where am I going? Oh, you click where you want to go. Okay, that's terrible.
Oh, dude. Oh, you're Bubberine?
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. That's awful. You can use left and right arrow keys to change your camera, and you can use forward and back arrow keys to move for an indeterminate distance.
It's inverted. The arrow keys are inverted.
Oh, jeez.
What? I keep walking too far.
It's because it sets you a set distance.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh no.
Welcome. Her picture is completely different.
Welcome, Pimp Boyo. I've been expecting you. Arua summoned you here to help her in her battle against Hibarn. Dude,
it's
that's
like He-Man, but on the side of a barn.
He-Barn.
You, like, open the barn door, and it's just He-Man's face being like, hey!
Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. But first, we need to build up your strength. Just ahead is a small village. Destroy it! Go speak to the village chief, Gray. I have a feeling he is in need of your help.
Okay. What was that sound? Did you hear that?
I did.
It's not like just taking a massive dump. Oh, yep. What was that? Those frogs? Okay, it's dead. Mozart killed it.
Wait, are there actually other people playing this? Jesus Christ.
There are many jelly beans.
We've made contact.
They're jelly beans. That person has a freaking ray gun. What is this? I'm gonna fight a jelly bean.
Dude, let's team up on him.
Dude.
Dude, we totally stabbed that jelly bean.
Oh, what the heck are these knives? How do I... I can't see all of my buttons.
Dude, I found a reagent.
Oh, you can... Okay. No, normal attack.
Oh, this item does not belong to you. Well, damn. What?
Oh, can I... Oh, it's a twig.
Dude, we should just... Twig. We should just play through the whole story. We should play through this MMO in its entirety. If it has like a storyline.
I think it does. Maybe.
What the hell are we supposed to be doing?
We're supposed to talk to Gray over here, this way. Is that person writing a crab? Alright, they're not even writing it, they're just floating above it.
Oh yeah, there we go. Wow.
All the bats look like Sonic.
You know you're not wrong.
You unintentionally made Sonic the Hedgehog.
Welcome, Pimpoyo. Something I can do for you. Aurora's fairy said you might need my help. Yes, would you help us, please? Just outside this village, there are a band of jellies terrorizing travelers and preventing them from passing through. If you could defeat 3 mini jelly beans, it would help with letting others through the pathway. I'm on it, Chief. I'm on it.
What is that eyeball thing? What is that? What is that?
Oh my.
Did you see that?
Those are the people trying to get through the village.
Wow, those eyeball Alright. Attack the mini jelly bean. It's running away. It's just running away. Come back.
Come back, little buddy. Yeah.
Oh, dude, I use a special ability. If you hit F2, you, like, do a double stab. The sound when they die. Oh, jeez, I picked up an animal backbone.
Oh, God.
Dude, I just joined a clan. I'm in Achilles 4.
Excuse me?
I have an anarchy symbol above my head now.
How the hell did you join Achilles 4?
I don't know. It's even cooler because it's a Roman numeral 4. Ooh, pink powder.
You know what we do with pink powder in these parts? We fuck it.
This is so bad. Oh my gosh. Woo, I did it. Okay, what is that? Low ether? Alright. I did it. Let's go talk to Gray.
Wait, I think I need one more guy. Excuse me. Hello, thank you.
Welcome back to the 3 minute jab beans, I guess.
Yeah. Alright, anything else I can help with?
Bananas!
Oh, help. Dude, we gotta talk to Bert.
Yeah, give me a second, I'm still killing these mini jelly beans.
Where's Bert? Dude, the person you're next to is in my clan. Yeah. My clan group guild.
Dude. I'm in the same clan as you now.
Dude.
Bro.
You know you only needed 3 of them.
Yeah, I know.
You probably got them by now.
I'm gonna kill all of them, Dakota, okay?
I'm gonna keep killing all of these things that respawn.
Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Wait, dude, what? Wait a second.
What?
Dude, this is totally like rip-off Merle Ambrose.
Oh my gosh. Can you tell if his beard is dynamically growing?
Dude, I think his beard might be dynamically growing.
Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, you can zoom in the camera on him. I'm gonna talk to him.
I'm Minister of the Akron Kingdom. You can inform me of anything.
Yada yada yada. I don't care. All of their pictures are completely different than what they actually look like.
Dude. Okay, I'm gonna go turn my quest. Hello, walking. Thank you. Walk. What am I doing? Oh, jeez. My friend has just started playing a game. Welcome back. Did you defeat those 3 mini jelly beans like I asked? They weren't so tough. I see. Thank you for your help. That should help keep the roads a little safer for travelers leaving the village.
I sat down.
I wonder, like, how expansive this game is. How much content is in Rose Online? Actually, I could use your help once again with a small delivery. Please bring these 5 ripe bananas to the Path Guard Bert. He's been helping travelers for the down road of my... 5 ripe bananas. Where's Bert?
I don't know.
I think there's a dialogue option that lets you ask where he is. Darn it, I missed it.
I'm just gonna repeatedly sit down.
Oh, there we go. If you press Q, go again. Further down the road to the northwest.
Oh my gosh, the world map looks huge.
Really? How do you...
It's on the map, it's like the top
left. Oh, I thought that said Anime Lake.
Wait, where?
Anime Lake. Oh, they have Dolphin Island.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome to Isle Delfino!
Where was Bert? Where am I going?
Northwest.
Northwest? Okay. Oh, at this bridge?
I would assume so. And if you go back and talk to the dude again...
Oh, I think I see him on the map.
If you go back and talk to the town dude again, he has another quest for you about gathering jelly bean hides.
Jelly bean hides?
Yeah, hides.
Oh my gosh. Hey, Bert.
Is this...
Look at his face. His texture is cut in half.
Oh my god. It's like that one texture that you ripped, or the one model.
Yeah. Yeah. It didn't completely match up. What did he say to do?
I don't Nobody know. Passes through these parts without me knowing it. Told this you must be Pimp Boyo. I heard you helped defeat some jelly beans. Could you help me out too? Sure. Chiropes, you can press Q and check your quest menu. Chiropes have been attacking travelers for their food, and we need to put a stop to it. Please go defeat 5 Chiropes and 1 Mother Chirope to help drive them back from the roads.
Kill this mother and her children.
Yeah, basically.
There's a guy over here just called Huey Boy by the Cart, is his profession. Where are these Chiropes? Oh, I think this is them over here. Yeah, here they are.
I think the mother Chirope is across the bridge.
He's like Caterpie things. What? No, I selected him. There he is. Die, 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 die. Yeah. There's another one.
Yeah, death, destruction, explosions, John Cena! Whoa. I guess... No, there isn't another one.
Wait, these ones are mini Chiropes. The actual Chiropes are up here. See that brown one? Oh my gosh, their face. Look at their face.
Oh, dude, Dakota, this is the mother Taropi.
Oh, sweet. Slaughter it.
I'm trying. Oh, Jesus. Mother Taropi is too OP.
It's okay, we got this.
How do I heal?
I don't
Wait,
know.
Wait, I killed it, never mind.
Did it.
Jesus, that was close. How does this not belong to me?
I don't know. I can't get it either.
I was the one who killed the Mother Taropi.
Where are the other, like, oh, there's another one. Four more. This game is really bad.
I know, but it's so good.
Oh boy.
Like, I would actually want to sit here, like, once a week or something and play a few hours of this with you.
Why?
Oh, I see another... I see a Taropi over there. We only need to kill one mother, so I don't know if you,
Yeah, Solid just about summed it up. I think this is my third Taropi. Oh, their faces! Oh, look at their faces! Oh, jeez. Okay, so apparently they drop loot a second before you actually kill them.
You know, I just noticed that. Also,
yeah.
I just got a sharp iron piece. I think I've decided I'm gonna go cut myself with it.
Oh, dude, I got a hair accessory.
I'm fighting a Taropi that's, like,
jeez,
on the edge.
Jeez, when you equip something, there's just this massive, like, sound.
Really?
Dude, check out my head.
Give me a second. I'm just killing this Taropi.
I can't find any more Taropis. I look fabulous.
How do you,
I like how they don't aggro on you.
How do you equip something?
Hit I to open your inventory.
I'd open inventory.
Where are all the brown Taropis? That's it. We made them extinct. Every last member of that species.
Oh my god, I just have a feather. Freaking.
Oh, dude, you too?
Yeah. Oh, we have the same feather, dude.
Yeah.
There's some more brown Taropis down in this valley here. I just don't know how to get into it. And I'm getting, like, lag spikes, too. That's the worst part. I suppose we could just try and jump.
Block.
Oops. Accident.
I don't see any.
Okay, you just walk down that steep incline. Just go forward.
Walk up it.
Let's find out. You might not.
Rip Bowie.
Rip Bowie. Oops,
see ya.
Oops.
I think if you go. Never mind, I see no way out of that thing. Bye! I don't see any brown. I see freaking Beedrill. We're just killing Caterpies and Beedrills.
Did I just accidentally get myself into a high leveled area?
No way.
Well, I can't tell.
Is it high level? How would you know?
That's exactly my point.
We totally just made all these Taropis extinct. I cannot find a single one.
These are undoubtedly the single worst controls in a game I have ever experienced.
Oh, without a doubt.
Man, I thought I saw some Tropies down here.
I'm gonna see if mini Tropies count. Oh, I found a brown one! We're killing all the brown ones! Oh, jeez. That's terrible.
Murder, Salo says. Is there a way for me to teleport to you, maybe?
I don't know. I think we have to add each other. Whoa, dude, I just got... Oh, dude, if you open your inventory and click on consume, you can eat apples.
Eat apples.
I also got a magical box of friendliness.
Eat apples.
How do I use it?
Eat apples.
Oh, whoa, what? What the... Well, hello there, Barbarine. I am a mystical magical box. I may look like an ordinary consumable item, but I still have my pride.
Oh, no.
You try to open me too roughly, I swear I'll do everything in my power to make sure you don't get anything out of me.
Oh.
Same. I will force it open with my awesome might. Shut up, magic box. This is happening now.
Jesus.
Alright, I can't open it. What?
When you walk on wooden structures, it just makes the same sound as stone structures. Jesus Christ, what the hell is... Why is this lagging? I am running this...
Thing's lagging.
I am running this game on, like, a modern gaming machine.
It's running worse than Wizard 101. Where... Oh, there's Bert. I think I killed enough. Oh, I'm facing the complete wrong direction.
I'm just trying to... Wait, I think I might have found the way back.
Oh, these walking sounds are just the best. How do we...
Jesus. Jesus Christ, Dakota, don't go down into that valley, whatever the fuck you do.
I won't.
You have to walk all the way around back to the freaking bridge that one guy is guarding. Hey there, Dakota. How are you?
Wait, hold on. Don't move. There we go. Did it.
Yeah, we're friends.
Are we? Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, Bert. What? How did I not... It doesn't tell you what else you need to kill. I've killed 5 of them.
Did you kill the mother?
I thought it would count when you did it, since I was helping, but I guess it's gonna be one of those games.
You have 5... Okay, so look to the spaces that are to the left of your quest, and it just says it only has 5 normal Tropies, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then yeah, you need to still kill the mother. It's weird.
Wow, that is bullshit. That, like, ruins community.
It freaking...
There's no point in playing with people.
This is weird. Like, the quest objectives...
Can we go back to Trove?
Sorry, no.
Please.
No, but you see, Trove is actually, like decent. So it doesn't make...
It's actually a game that is good.
It doesn't make good viewing if you show up for a bad game.
I just died.
You just died?
Can you revive me? Oh, wait. Where am I gonna respawn?
This is not my beautiful house.
This Where is am not I? My beautiful house. Oh, I see you.
Yeah, I think I see you on my map. Yeah. Oh, so you just respawn right next to where you died.
I guess.
That's great. That makes dying completely irrelevant.
Alright.
Like, the only thing that doesn't happen is that you end up, like, not killing the thing that you wanted to kill.
Apparently it keeps its damage, too. Like, it was halfway down when I got back.
Jeez.
Oh my gosh, when they die, they just, like, fly away and then go limp.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty graphic, main. I wish there were a way to go faster.
Get a mount.
Bird.
You are so Sonic the Hedgehog.
Nobody passes through these parts without me knowing. I've defeated the Chirrupis. Excellent work! That should help them drive them. Thank you.
Go talk to Wei.
There's a boy. Wei. Oh, his name is literally Wei.
Yeah.
Wei. This.
Oh my gosh, that chicken. Oh, that chicken is terrifying. Its face.
I just walked through a light post.
That chicken's soulless face. Oh my,
oh my god.
Oh, the chicken. Why does everybody have cool gear and are like different weapons and everything?
I think it's a bad sign that all the freaking high leveled people here with the best gear are sitting at the spawn area. I'm a good boy, yes I am. My dad told me to stay near the card, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
You see, like, hundreds of frickin' level 100s in the commons.
Yeah, I guess so.
Maybe it's the same thing.
He did? I don't know what he's replying to, but Salo says, 'cause you suck. I was sent here to collect seed from the Flannis. But I can't leave the cart because my dad is worried that monsters will steal from us. No, no comment. Could you help me by collecting Flene and Elder Flene seed? The Flenes are just up the hill where there's a small farmland.
Where do we get these Flenes?
I would do it, but like I said, I can't leave the cart.
Oh my gosh, the sound. The sound these bees make. Stop now, please.
Where are you, Dakota?
I'm walking around trying to find what the heck we're doing.
Oh god, my dad is worried that monsters will impregnate me, says Salo. Basically. Frickin', go back. You know, this minimap would be...
Someone's been watching Alien too much.
This minimap would be way more helpful if you could freaking, like, see someone goddamn 10 feet away from you.
Ooh, what is this?
Did you go up the hill to the farm?
I found a weapon shop.
Where the hell did you go?
I don't know.
Jesus, he told you to go up the hill to the farm, so that's where I am.
I didn't see a hill.
I guess you get to figure out now whether or not there's a teleport function. Oh my god, they're enemies. The Flenes are enemies. Oh.
I don't know what I'm buying, but...
excuse me? I am an expert on the lore of Rose Online.
Okay, I don't have enough things to buy. I found a dealer.
A dealer, eh?
A dealer. Greetings, Booberine. My name is Dealer Trainer Titania.
Oh.
She deals weapons. She's a weapons dealer.
I can get
a bubble gum or basically a peanut popper.
I want your rose crack.
Jeez, why? These... Everything costs so much. But there are sort of like different classes of weapons. I'm gonna be a mage.
I wanna
get a raper.
I wanna be the very best. Like no one ever was.
Oh, you can get a bamboo spear. How do I use this?
Drink your prune juice. Oh, hey, Sala, you get to see yourself on stream. What the fuck?
So fast.
Dakota, let me just... I just killed a plant and it dropped glue.
Lucas, where are you? I need to find you.
Go back to Huey.
Oh my gosh.
Go back to Huey and then like real literally like right freaking next to him there is a hill.
Where was... I don't know where he is.
He's on the other side of the bridge.
I don't know where the bridge is.
Where the hell are you?
I don't know. Okay, I think I see the hill you're talking about.
It's like a gate. It's an entrance to somewhere.
I think I see you on the mini-map.
Oh my god.
Did you see me?
Yes. What the hell? Dakota, where can I get this?
I don't know. It was just in my inventory. Look at his face.
Oh my god.
Look at my face. I'm Vegeta Wolverine. You look incredibly douchey, by the way.
Thank you. I was going for that look.
I can't... Why can't I attack? Can I...
Ooh, I have a bamboo spear in my inventory.
Do I have to freaking unequip? Yeah, you have to unequip the mount.
Yeah, I do not have... Oh, dude, I have one too.
The mount?
Yeah.
Ah, sweet. Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
You go so fast, the camera doesn't even follow you correctly.
It just, like, slides across the ground. Oh, dude, nice bamboo spear.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wait, I have one, too. Aw, sweet. Yeah, that totally sums up these things. Neum.
Neum. There. So I have 5 Flanae.
Oh, those skins have faces. Hey.
Wait, they do? Excuse
yeah,
me?
Yeah, look inside when they, like, bloom at you. Oh, wait, no, this one.
Oh, that's an Elder Flanae. Oh, no.
Oh, everything is creepy.
Okay, how come you find the Elder?
Because I'm good. Get wrecked.
This game doesn't even...
Elder.
Where?
Oh, over there. Like, towards where I'm looking, but over there. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Thank you. You only need to kill one of the elders for the quest, so...
Yeah, I know, it's exactly the same quest. Did I do it? Did I kill them all? No, I need one more.
Jesus. I'm gonna need to figure out how to disable the freaking the Steam notifications when someone starts playing something because I'm using window capture, I can't use game capture. Freaking those are gonna like show up on stream.
I did it. I killed them all. Neum.
I'm a good boy.
I can use my rapid fire button to move even faster.
I've collected the seed you asked for. You did? Wow, you're quick. While I have you here, my dad sure could use your help. Will you help us? Sure, what do you need me to do?
Lucas, look at me go. Lucas. Look at me go.
Uh-huh.
Wee.
Can you please fill 5 containers of honey from the young honeybees? You can find the bees just west of here and on your left. When you're done collecting the honey, could you please bring it to my dad? He's a farmer named Claude, and our farm is just down the road to the west. He'll be waiting for you. Thanks.
Dude,
thanks, Pimp Boyo.
The items are just pills. He gives you pills.
Wait, he gives you pills?
Yeah, look at the Elder Flinae seeds. They're just pills.
Oh my god. They are pills. I was just given pills by a miner. What the hell?
I found a pumpkin farmer Claude. Oh gosh, it's that chicken again.
So just west of here, so that'll be around.
Look at this chicken's face when it passes you. It's heading your way. I kind of want one.
Look for you. Oh, okay. Wow, he says that the young honeybees...
Oh, jeez, Christ, Earth.
He's like, the young honeybees are just west of here, and I swear to God I walk like 5 feet, and I run into a group of young honeybees.
Okay, let's see.
I want to do that side quest.
What?
The collecting jelly bean hides.
We're just gonna keep going. Shwoom. Okay, where are the bees? There they are. They have to be young, though. You have to get the honey from the young ones.
Yeah.
While they're still ripe.
The young ones make it the sweetest.
Oh, I keep forgetting I have to, like, unequip the freaking mount. It's freaking 15 days, too. The mount.
Oh, yeah.
This is asinine. Where? Did you get the quest from Claude?
No,
you
I didn't.
Those before you kill the bees.
You do? Where's Claude?
Yeah. He's in the farm, up the road.
There's the gate with the scarecrow.
Yeah, I think so. You should, if you hover over some of the icons on your minimap, you can see what they are.
Okay.
I got a dark Islamic bandana.
Excuse me?
It's actually called Islamic bandana. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at me. I am beautiful. Oh my gosh. It is straight up dark Islamic bandana. Wow.
La 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 la. Work, 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 all day long. Work, work, work while I sing this song. You always gotta be entertaining yourself while farming, it's a rule. Just in time, boy, I've been waiting for this, hun. I'm sorry, but there doesn't seem to be 5 containers of honey here.
Oh, I guess he didn't need the quest, huh? Looked like he gave the quest. Everybody knows bees drop gunpowder.
Everybody knows plants drop fucking tubes of glue.
Is it actually like a tube?
I think so.
Like Elmer's glue?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I hear a bee around here. Is that a young bee? That is a young honeybee. Honey.
Are there squirrels around?
This is a white one. It's gonna be a shooter.
Did you bring the van?
Yes. Oh yeah, totally. You gotta have your nice white van to transport all those young honeybees. No, what are you doing? Look, this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh.
Dude, I just got a destruction drill so that I can freaking pierce the heavens.
I think I might have just gotten myself stuck in another pit.
Are you kidding me?
I am actually not kidding. I was killing a young honeybee. Long story. And, I walked off the edge because I set a marker on the ground because this combat system is click-based. Every time I do it makes me laugh. Every time I do it makes me LOL. Oh, wait, no, I think I got this. There we go. Unstuck.
You see, these here pumpkins have become difficult to manage. Probably because they're freaking sentient and are gonna eat my face off. Jeez, there's so many of them. Cowboy pumpkin? Excuse me.
Cowboy pumpkin?
Literally cowboy pumpkin. Look at this. I'm killing cowboy pumpkin. I can't click on cowboy.
That's my boy. And you know what? He's white. I do need this. I need this for Dr. Wowie.
Oh, dude, did you see my Islamic bandana?
Sure thing.
This pumpkin says he'll beat me until there's nothing left but pumpkin.
You see, these here pumpkins have become difficult to manage. I reckon I need you to help collect their seed.
Oh my gosh.
Five pumpkin seeds and one big pumpkin seed. Think you could do that for a tired old farmer?
This thing is, like, seriously overleveled. I'm doing, like, no damage whatsoever to it. Yeah, I just died.
I have 69 mana.
GG. Boobarine's back, baby.
What were you fighting?
The cowboy pumpkin. He's, like, ridiculously hard.
Oh, jeez, really? Well, the normal pumpkins are easy, so that's a condolence, anyway.
Dang it, I chose another, like, boss one. Ugh. I guess we need to fight the big pumpkin. The big pumpkin.
The big blumpkin.
Yeah, that.
Rubber sap. A fucking pumpkin just dropped rubber sap. Oh my god, these enemies are actually aggressive. They're not just freaking like, I won't fight you until you fight me.
Oh, they laugh when you kill them. Oh, that's weird.
I don't like this. This is... I am really enjoying this so far, but this game is, like, really vaguely unsettling in some way that I can't quite put my hand on.
There's some sort of, like, underlying theme of just not good.
Yeah,
I don't want to... One of them just died. It just dropped and died.
You don't need to fight the cowboy pumpkins, actually.
I wanted to, though, because it was a cowboy pumpkin.
Oh, okay.
Maybe if we team up on it.
I just found out that you don't need to click after you initiate combat.
I forgot you don't play MMOs.
I've been sitting here, like, spam-clicking on everything.
Dude, help me team up on the cowboy pumpkin.
I need to let my health regen. Try using your F2.
I have been. Oh, I think I'd beat him if I spam apples. I can clearly see your attack patterns. Gee, thanks, Pumpkin.
Thanks, Pumpkin. You've been visited by the cowboy pumpkin of bad. Attack strategies and crushed pumpkin will come to you, but only if you post, "Please don't kill me," in the comments below.
I'm running out of health items.
Give me a second.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Hi there.
I died. I think we can do it if we just keep wailing on it.
Jesus, I'm almost...
Since we spawn right here.
I'm almost dead. He's gonna kill me now.
Yeah, yeah. He wrecks.
Jesus, how am I not dead? I have like 0 pixels of health.
Why are you attacking me now? Oh, you're dead. Oh. I see. Give me your hat. I'm dead.
Better respawn, because I ain't gonna be lasting much longer.
We almost got him.
This is like freaking Wizard 101 all over again.
What makes you say that?
Just death, respawn, kill hard boss. Oh, I'm respawning with almost no health. That would explain it.
I want to kill it. I want to kill it. I want it to be mine. Damn it. No!
Jesus. That was unnecessary and very hard.
Pumpkin soup? No, please.
Oh, dude, that counted for a big pumpkin. Wait. Maybe we do need to kill the cowboy pumpkins.
I don't think so.
Well, I completed the quest.
Huh. I need normal pumpkins now.
I see an elder pumpkin. See if that'll give you a big pumpkin seed.
I already have one.
Oh, you already have one?
Okay. Yeah, I already killed big pumpkin. That was the first thing I did.
I brought back the seeds. You did? That was fast.
There's a big pumpkin aggroed on me, and it's killing me.
Now see why Huey speaks so... Right. Now I see why Huey speaks so highly of you. I reckon you're gonna fit in just... Why is he wearing a goddamn turban?
Why am I wearing a turban?
Say, you've been such a great help, and surely on your way to becoming great help to Arua.
Big pumpkin just jumped on my drops, and I can't get them without aggroing them.
Just to the north of here is a village full of trainers who I'm sure would love to help you train and get stronger.
Are there Pokemon here?
You're strong enough now, and the trainers can even help increase your abilities, especially sexual ones in bed.
Dude, can I get one of those Beedrill things? Can I get a young Beedrill? A nubile Beedrill?
Oh my god. A young, nubile Beedrill. Just head up this here road to the north, towards the valley of Luxem Tower, and you'll see the small training center to your left. Good luck. Wow, this thanks, cool. I am going to go back to the first place and stockpile jellybean hides. It's night. What the fuck? This game has a day-night system.
It's long, too. Dude, look. There's a sun. And nebulas, and a giant moon. There's just a sun at night.
This is the lowest resolution night sky I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh. Alright, where were those trainers? Because we should have enough money now to like buy the things. I want to be a freaking wizard.
You're going to have to keep going up the road to the north.
Found them. A hawker trainer? What is that?
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, no, I didn't... No, I didn't want to be a hawker. I want to be... whatever this is. What are you? How do I be one of you?
I don't know if that worked, Solo, but also, thanks for giving me something to edit out of the stream. when I put this on YouTube, inevitably. Apparently there's a way that Solo can just directly request to watch what I'm playing, which is slightly disturbing.
Oh, yeah, on Steam?
Yeah. Freaking, you work on looking at the trainers, and I'm gonna go back to the first area.
Crap, I think I chose the wrong class. I chose the wrong class, and now I can't switch. Dang.
Oh, is that trainer area where you choose your class?
Yeah. I guess. Oh, I got gloves. Where do I put gloves? Oh, arms.
Every time I do, it makes me laugh.
Dude, I got a cool new outfit.
Every time I do, it makes me LOL.
And a sweet hat. Yeah, I guess I'm a hawker now. Whatever that means.
I really hope you don't have to walk everywhere in this game. Oh yeah, there we go, the freaking mount that goes so fast that, you know, not even your camera can keep up with it. You're a visitor, ain't you? Okay, so I just need to kill a few mini jelly beans, so this could go by, should go by pretty quickly.
Requires dexterity. How do I level up my dexterity? Skill? Where's dexterity? The freak? Oh, is this it? No?
Ink. This jelly bean dropped me ink. Why are the first goddamn enemies that you meet in this game jelly beans?
I don't know. How do I... Where... Oh, is this it? No? How do I... What? Oh, here it is.
Crawling in my
Oh my
skin.
Gosh, I have 115 freaking points to upgrade.
Oh god.
Hit Alt and A at the same time to open up your like skills menu. And oh my gosh, that freaking jeez. Wow, did you hear that?
Yeah, I did actually. So did the entire
It was all the way down the freaking street.
Jesus.
Jeez.
What did you say that was? Alt and A?
Yeah. And you can, like, upgrade stats, I guess.
Yeah, I have 100.
Can you see that?
Yes, I can, actually.
Yeah, that is about a mile away. What? Level up my strength. And my other stuff, I guess. Okay, there we go. Yep, my job is hawker now. I can't change it. But I do have really stupid-looking dual swords. Great.
And now it's an RPG.
What?
And now this game is an RPG.
I think it always has been. Jeez, Mirror Phantasm? That sounds badass. I'll learn Poison Knife. Yes. Cool, I got Poison Knife now.
Oh, Solo is playing RPG Maker VX Ace again. Yeah, by the way, I just thought I would, you know, thank you again, Solo, for, you know, making something to play on this stream.
I'm sure it's gonna be, you know, the worst thing ever. JK, I love you, baby.
Expert, wasting our time with your bullshit excuse for a video game.
I want to die.
I have to go fight a Jelly King.
Dude. Man. Salasa. It's gonna be so cringeworthy and have so many in-jokes that you will die. I'm just reading it out because no one else can see the chat.
Nobody else is watching.
Yeah, I know, but this is... No, I mean, freaking, this is gonna be a highlight on YouTube.
Nobody is watching.
Touché. Look, I haven't even looked at the view counter on YouTube for the freaking toast, the Bread's Bane, so you don't know. Maybe
it's
people.
Been like a couple days. South. Where's south? That way, south.
Well, yeah, we're totally. When we play your RPG.
I'm done. I'm fucking done.
You got disconnected. Oh yeah. My god, come on, Dakota. You can do it. Get back in here. You know you want to.
I really don't. I want to play Trove. A good game.
Jesus. Do you remember how long we've been streaming?
Oh.
Oh, come on. We've been streaming for, like, about an hour. You can do a little more than that. Or do you really just, like, not want to play this anymore today?
It's so bad.
I like it. I acknowledge that this game is bad, but I also like it.
It's so confusing. Where the hell am I? It spawned me in a completely different place. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got a special package. Which gave me loot of another character, of another special package.
Oh. Oh.
Wow.
Well, I just handed in the quest for collecting 10 jelly bean hides, and my only reward was him being like, "Do you want to give us more jelly bean hides?" Oh, yeah, in response to something Sal said in the chat, we're totally gonna have to get you on in the Skype call when we freaking play, the game, your game, just to, you know, rub your face in it, make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
Alright, I found the end of the world.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
Yeah, the map just stops. I don't know where this freaking boss is. Oh my gosh. Where the heck am I supposed to go?
What does your quest log say?
I'm supposed to find... Oh. I think it might be somewhere around here. Dude, that place you dropped in at the beginning?
Yeah.
That is definitely a high level area.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I saw some pretty mean looking guys hanging around there.
They're jelly beans.
Yeah, I know. It was a giant jelly bean.
Jelly King. Oh, my.
Do you have to fight the Jelly King, or...?
Yes, I do.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, these things have... Oh, the red jelly beans have horrible... Oh, they all have faces. I did not realize they had faces.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, everything about this game is wrong. I can't aggro him because you have to actually click on the model, but he's jumping too much.
Jesus. It's time to play the game! So I suppose it's a good thing that this was the only one that you could download.
I wish I'd downloaded the other one. Good, I died. I'm done. I'm done with this game.
You're done?
I'm done.
Okay.
It's not fun anymore.
I like this game. I might legitimately continue playing this game on stream, like in my own spare time when you guys aren't around.
Oh my gosh. I can't anymore.
Maybe that's like when I'll have guest commentators on, like Matt or Dan or something. Not Dan. Dan's a horrible guest commentator.
Why? I'm sure people would love hearing about his cats.
I'm sure that the average person would love to hear somebody mention kittens 5,000 times in 2 hours.
Solo, you don't have stream broadcasting on your system. I wanna watch you.
Dude, you too.
Oh.
Is there even actually an end to this quest?
I'm done. I'm uninstalling it. I'm uninstalling Rose.
You're uninstalling it? RIP Dakota's Rose.
Hey, I'm not Bub.
Jesus Christ.
You can be Bub Bobio now.
Freaking... I just realized that the jelly bean thing, it isn't a quest that you hand in. Yeah, like that, Solo. It's, freaking... It's a continuous quest, so you kill... You get 10 slime hides. You get 10 jelly bean hides, and then he gives you 800, whatever the fuck this money is called. And then he's like, do you want to get more for us? Yeah, Zulies. Welcome, Bimboio. Oh, come on, you missed talking to the bear who is the smith.
No.
Welcome, Bimboio. My name is Ronk.
That would ruin bears for me.
My name is Ronk, and I am the smith here on Adventurer's Plains.
Ronk the bear?
Ronk the bear.
Are you... Ronk the dragon. The new remix for Dragon Ball Z. Ronk and Bull. Can you do your best impression of what was her name?
Pull ever Ronk.
No, jeez. You gotta do the voice of that lady.
Pull the lever, Ronk. That's not the voice.
No, it's like weirdly high pitched. It sounds somewhat auto-tuned, but not really.
Hmm. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Like it's an unmatched level of sort of squeaky and just high pitched.
Hmm. Apparently I get to hunt Mother Terapis now. This is gonna be, like, freaking... I'm kinda just, like, playing this because it's the only thing I have to do right now, and it's kinda, like, interesting to me as, like, an experiment. Like, kinda looking into the abyss. But freaking... Just wait. Like, I'm gonna accidentally put too much...
hell over... nothing.
Yeah. I prefer hell over nothing. But just wait.
I think
I'm gonna accidentally put like 4 hours into this one day and then all of a sudden it's gonna become like Wizard 101 2.0.
Oh my gosh, no. Don't even compare it.
How many hours have you played Rose Online? Steam says that I have played Rose Online for...
Under hours played, it just says stop.
It just says, please, no. No one was ever meant to play for this long. We're fearing for your health. You've put more hours into it than it has been released on our store.
Wonder how long Star Trek is gonna take to download? Probably a lot. Or is it not gonna tell me how big the download is? I hate when friggin' MMOs do that, because MMOs are always big. Like, I haven't played Guild Wars in ages just because, like, it patched once, and it's like a freaking 3 GB download. Yep, 11 GB for freaking Star Trek.
Yay.
And it's not through Steam, so I can't, like, have them all run. Like, one at a time, and, like, automatically go to the next one. No, it has to do all of it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
The things I do for love. Why did I do the freaking, Jesus. The same as it ever was guy. David Byrne. Why did I go into the David Byrne voice for that? This is not my beautiful house. And this is not my beautiful wife.
I think the Fallen Earth one is going to be more fun.
Fallen Earth looks interesting.
It's also a shooter, so it's probably... Or I think it is.
Oh, Jesus.
It's probably going to be, like, more fun than this bullshit.
The camera controls just screwed with my brain for a second.
I'm not actually... Store page.
Oh, yes. Oh.
I mean, Fallen Earth at least doesn't look like shit.
Oh, yeah. Gotta get 50.
It looks so weird.
Wait, here we go. I leveled up.
Oh, it's an open world survival. This is gonna be interesting. You gotta get 50. Completely classless. Play the way you want to. Sounds kind of interesting.
Muse. Dealer. What the hell kind of classes are these? I see soldier, dealer, hawker, and muse.
I know.
Do Muse? Solo says do Muse, so I'm gonna go Muse. Take off your pants and your panties. Okay, that's enough of Schwifty. I got too Schwifty. Too much Schwifty. At the request of Solo, I will be becoming a Muse. Greetings, Pimp Boyo. My name is...
That's what I tried being, but then I clicked the wrong one. I'm pretty sure it means you become the band Muse.
Can you tell me? My name is Muse Trainer Media, and I am in charge of helping visitors become the greatest muses ever known. Is there anything I can do for you? Oh, there's something you can do for me, baby.
I'm just thinking of the band, and it's great.
Okay, Solo, I'm gonna restart 50, and I want you to tell me what class you think I should be. So there's freaking... There's soldier, dealer, hawker, and muse. Gotta get 50. Gotta get 50.
Play this in the background. But have like the video on your second screen so you can be traumatized while you play the game.
Oh Jesus! Advertisement. Muting the advertisement.
This video is so disturbing.
I feel like I already know what this is gonna be.
I don't think you do.
Okay.
Okay, so Sala says Muse, so I'm gonna be a Muse. Oh no, I didn't know what this was gonna be, but...
Oh, they're... Okay, I did not expect, just straight up boobs.
Can't wake up. I think I should probably not be playing this right now. Because I don't want YouTube to wreck my shit. Oh, Jesus. Do you even know how close that was? I stopped that at 27 seconds. And it's 20, or it's 30 seconds is the limit for copyright claims. Oh Jesus, what have I done? Talk to her.
Ah, this video is so creepy.
Tell me more about it. Being a muse is about using magic. They are able to use both offensive and supportive magic.
Alright, I'm done. I can't... Oh gosh, that's
But
weird.
Are weak against physical attacks. Does this sound like something you want to be? If you're not sure, I'd suggest speaking with the three other trainers. Just be
Let's
sure.
Find out if you're weak to physical attacks.
Let's find out if you're weak to physical attacks. You're not. You need to be absolutely sure. Once you become a muse, there's no going back. Are you sure? So, attack me, senpai, says Sala. Okay, I'm a muse now. To find your skills, click on Alt S. Locate all the skills you know and learn as a... Okay, and then Alt-A brings up my points. Oh yeah, you gotta get 50. Take off your pants and your panties.
Already done.
Gotta get 50. Is there anywhere else I can explore? Of course, now that you are no longer a visitor, there's a place
nope,
you should
nope,
visit
wait, Luke,
to
just
the
stop.
North. What?
Voice isn't sultry enough.
Sultry?
Yeah. That's like all she says.
The valley of Luxem Tower. A large, mountainous range. Girthy range with valleys below. Be careful, though. We wouldn't want you to... as the lower you trek into the valley... Star Trek! The less friendly the monsters become.
I'll get low in your valley.
Say, while you're there, can you see if you can find out what happened to Morgan? He was supposed to be here already. Jeez, what is Sala talking about? What did I say?
I don't know. Just repeat the past, like, few minutes of words you have said.
Oh, yeah. Gotta get 50. Take off your pants and your panties. Gotta get 50. Well, now that you're no longer a visitor, there's something I would like to ask you to do. Me. The locals have been having problems with the Jelly Gang, if you know what I mean.
The Jelly Gang?
If you could go to the southern part of the Adventurer's Plains and defeat the Jelly King, it would show them we mean business, and that we aren't going to let them terrorize travelers anymore.
I don't want this game to exist anymore.
Ah, Jelly King.
Oh, Jelly King.
Asking you to hit the Jelly King and we found it just before the large will cross the bridge and with the hill objective feature like the turn each. Jesus. Would you say the Jelly King is strong? Okay. Travel.
Oh, kinda. Not really.
Oh, not really?
I died once.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that's what made me give up, because I died.
Oh.
No. On the jelly can.
Okay, so going to the north. Go into the north.
Sarlo, turn on stream broadcasting so I can watch you.
He wants to watch you.
Thanks, Lucas.
Undress. Do dirty. Dirty Dan.
Lucas, get on your live cam.
Jesus. I do have a webcam.
Watch Hot Toasts live.
Stranded resident Morgan. Crikey, I can't believe that just happened. Oh, hi, don't mind me, I'm just stranded here. Maybe I can help. Actually, if you could run down this little hill and get back the cart past those young pommocks just stole, I'd really appreciate it. They took 3 pieces from me. Please return when you've found all 3.
Solo, can you beat the majesty of the final boss being a giant piece of toast with your face on it?
I don't know.
Your face specifically? Specifically.
The specific ocean. Wait a second, was I supposed to be going down there?
It's the Atlantic.
No, there is no down there.
I don't think you can beat it, Sala. Just beat it. But you can't. Can't beat it.
Yeah, I think I'm done playing this for now. How the hell do you exit?
You don't.
There we go. End game. Dang. Oh, jeez.